J.J. Watt is probably the toughest human being on planet Earth. And in case any of us forgot that, he kindly reminded us on Thursday. Watt posted a picture on Twitter of quite possibly the absolute nastiest bruise you will ever see. Warning, these coming images are pretty graphic. Watt posted this throwback on Twitter of the gnarly waist-to-knee bruise he suffered in the Houston Texans game against the Buffalo Bills last season. Mind you, this bruise was suffered in the first half of the game. And then Watt went on to pick off EJ Manuel, returning 80 yards for a touchdown. Now that's tough as nails. To commemorate Watt's grit, here's our throwback. The epic nose gash suffered when Watt leveled Russell Wilson in 2013. It took 6 stitches to close up the wound, but Watt stayed in the game and finished with 8 tackles and a half sack. Hockey players are typically regarded as the toughest athletes out there, but I think Watt would give any NHLer a run for his money in that department. J.J. Watt is probably the toughest human being on planet Earth. And in case any of us forgot that, he kindly reminded us on Thursday. Watt posted Manuel returning 80 yards for a touchdown. Now that's tough as nails. To commemorate Watt's grit, here's our throwback. The epic nose gash suffered when Watt leveled Russell Wilson in 2013. It took 6 stitches to close up the wound, but Watt stayed in the game and finished with 8 tackles and a half sack. Hockey players are tipped a picture on Twitter of quite possibly the absolute nastiest bruise you will ever see. Warning, these coming images are pretty graphic. Watt posted this throwback on Twitter of the gnarly waist-to-knee bruise he suffered in the Houston Texans game against the Buffalo Bills last season. Mind you, this bruise was suffered in the first half of the game, and then Watt went on to pick off EJ Manuel.